Pharisees, religious hypocrites.
Jesus wasn't killed. He gave up his spirit. And if these people would have stayed in the Catholic Church, maybe they would have learned something.